We are a welcoming and accepting nation, a nation of equality and inclusion. Our strength is in our people, wherever they may come from, offering sanctuary to those who need it to improve our communities. It's time to spread the word about the skills and resilience of refugees and asylum seekers, from providing healthcare within our NHS to feeding our communities and creating a more vibrant culture. We are helping people seeking sanctuary to rebuild their lives in Wales. From ensuring people have a decent place to live, to offering help with learning the language and finding jobs. The Nation of Sanctuary Refugee and Asylum Seeker Plan explains what we will do to help refugees and asylum seekers play a full part in our community. Our plan aims to reduce harmful outcomes, from hate crime to homelessness, and increase opportunities for people to use their talents and access services. The Nation of Sanctuary Plan is about the whole of Welsh society, from public services to charities and businesses, coming together behind a shared goal to make Wales a more equal and inclusive country for everyone. Our Nation of Sanctuary plan is a key part of supporting communities. From the first day in Wales, refugees and asylum seekers can access high-quality information and advice through our sanctuary website and funded support services to help solve problems from welfare and healthcare, to education and jobs, to give refugees and asylum seekers and their families the confidence to make informed choices about their new lives in Wales. Wales has committed itself to be a nation of sanctuary in line with the Global Compact on Refugees. This is a major international agreement to support refugees and the communities which they join. Inclusion is rooted within our values and Welsh society. It is something we as a nation believe in and strive for. We are committed to make Wales a true nation of sanctuary.